Hey guys, since we're here, as you just saw, it's a really big world, first off. I first started off with just Left 4 Dead 2 and Halo. Then I started coming more stuff, building. So, can we reach 200 likes? Then we can appreciate it as well. So, let's just get into it. So, I'm gonna give a shout out to my friend, Beast Mode. I hope you're watching this because I want you to give a comment down below of saying if you are my best friend. And if you're not watching, well, please watch. But anyway, let's just get into this. So we're going to start off with the first thing I built. Let's see. Here. Left or Dead 2. So mostly of this video is going to be about my friend. So if Be smart if you know this, Left 4 Dead 2 and Halo. I have it too. But I actually have your membership. I might play with you. And yeah, it might be fun. I haven't played Halo yet. But anyway, let's move on to the second thing I built. What's the second one? I kind of really. Oh, here we go. I built this, a health. Be smart if you have Pixel Gun. Obviously, he doesn't have a tab, so what's the point? I mean, what's the point? Never mind, by the way. So we got steel one, golden one, and crystal one, and the health bar, and the pack of bullets. If you actually ever have a tablet, always download the Pixel Gun. You can actually play with me. Well, you know, just like always. So let's go into the next thing. So what did I build next? Oh yeah, these statues. I built this statue first. The zombie from Pixel Gun. Looks really cool. I built this all by myself. No YouTube. I never copied. What do you think? I never copied in my life. Next one, I have the skeleton one. And there's a creep on Cinderman's shoulder. Good luck in the fall. Let's just push him off. Hey creeper, have a nice day. Goodbye. Lol. Group of fun day. This is a skeleton from Pixel Gun 2. All the statues I made is from Pixel Gun. So that creep and slime. And dog. The dog's face doesn't look good anyway, so you bro. We got the skeleton. His rib is a little broken. We got the mummy from Pixel Gun 2. Do you know, if you haven't mentioned these discs, One second. Alright guys, we're back. I had to unpause it twice and it go wrong. So, you see these discs, I've only built them today. I just texted my friend saying, what was I doing? He texted me back, no. I said to him, I'll put on YouTube for you. Well, yeah, I'm putting on YouTube. Dude, if you actually have Skype or Facebook, well, I do. Yeah, I do as well. So let's move on to the next thing I built. Next thing I built was, what am I saying? All these tools. So this is a pickaxe, wooden pickaxe, stone sword, iron swords. I built them for YouTube too. Emerald pickaxe, diamond pickaxe, golden sword. As you mentioned, emerald sword, golden sword, diamond sword. So, and we got the creeper, slime. For a second, I thought that was a hole. It was covered. Then there's a Slenderman statue, if you mentioned it. I built that last video. We got the leather one, artful armor all together. And the iron one, the chainmail one is going to be quite hard. And now it's raining, that's just great. It's not even raining on me. So, I hope you have a lovely time. I'm going to fill it up in lava so they won't get in. So, this is here. King Crown from Pixel Gun as well. Most of this stuff is from Pixel Gun and Minecraft. Yeah, because they're both Minecraft blocks. Oh god, the lightning. Sick! I actually saw one though. The loose is gewoon there. Please don't set my stuff on fire. Oh, flipping cry. We got the headphones, we got the hats, we got the ruby hat, helmet, and we got the cape over there. The mask over there behind the slime. What else is there? It's just been a 5 minute video, I just don't flip on why. I guess that's it. Why do I have these blocks for no reason? I was just building those. They only had those colors. So I'm actually gonna get out all the colors. So there we go. We got this. Oh yeah. I don't have enough space. So this is all the ones I have. This is the first one. So I'm actually gonna put. Wait. Okay, I've got my own friend over here. So I'm gonna put this here. Oh. Why is my recording always stop like this? Oh, in a second. Hey, and we're back. Sorry about my hand. I was just a little stressed. This is the wrong one, so I broke that. There. This is the one here. Yep. So we can take that out of the way and keep this. And then we're gonna. This is my second one. Put the iron frame and throw this away. What's this? Next one. Oh yeah, where are we now? Like this one. Yep. Roll that away. The black one. Stall. Throw that away. Nope. Just completely. Why was that one? Hey, where is that one? I swear I built it somewhere. Oh, there it is. I had no space. Did I actually build it here? And then over here. This there. Then this one. They'll all disappear in 5 minutes. Don't worry, I know. Here's the broken one. This is my favorite one. No, I'm not gonna lie. This is my favorite one. This is all I built. Take that. Okay, that's your family. I'm gonna put that there. I'm surprised on how many stuff I've built. Because it's really much for me. If I never built it, well, no problem. I'm just gonna still build it anyway. But I have nothing to do. Chirp Stampy, I love you. I love you. Take Chirp. She's your favorite. Well, I'm gonna put a sign up saying Stampy's favorite. So yeah, and there we go. I'm gonna keep the chip in my inventory. I love Stampy's. I want blocks. Alright, so we're gonna actually write it down. Yeah. Alright, so we wrote it down. I know I didn't actually put it on camera because I didn't want to. It might seem boring. So here's Stampy's favorite. I like Chirp too, plus I like the scary music one. I don't want that. The scary music, yeah, one there. So I hope you've enjoyed, guys. Can we reach, what did I say, 200 or 500 likes? Beast Mode, if you're watching this, I hope you've enjoyed. Leave a comment if you actually watched it. And yes, I'll see you later. Goodbye.